Hello everyone. In this video, I must show you how to create multiple AWS accounts via PVACreator. Add proxies first of all. The proxy type here should be matched to your proxies. For example, HTTP or SOX. Then select AWS and add a new campaign. Next, click Bind Proxy to use proxies we added just now. Add your emails here. You can import them from a TXT file. Add the common information if need. Then add the two Captcha API key which can auto-solve the Captcha. There are two phone services, you can choose the one you prefer. Add the API key and choose the phone country. The description below can be helpful if you don't know what to fill in. Next, fill in the address table and add the card information here. It does not have to be real cards, you can find some on the internet. This one for your reference. I'll take Outlook as an example here, other emails are similar to Outlook. The format should be like this. After that, you can click Settings to set up thread count. Click Start. You can run twice or more by changing the first option. If you need to run the program at a certain time, try the second option, which is to schedule tasks. The third option can set the interval time to loop run the program if necessary. Keep it running and wait a moment. That's all today. Thanks for watching.